27-year-old Tennessee resident Jack Griffith also goes by the name of Juan Bibiano, and he was arrested on January 16th of 2021. He was charged with entering a restricted building or grounds, two counts of disorderly conduct, and parading or demonstrating in a Capitol. In July of 2021, Griffith pleaded guilty to the parading charge, and in October of 2021, Griffith was sentenced to 90 days of home confinement, 3 years of probation, and $500 in restitution by Chief U.S. District Judge Beryl Howell.